me. Yeah. Right, keep going. I might have done. talking to some of the engineers the other day, they're already complaining about the scanners.
Scanners? What's the problem?
Apparently the drivers are wrecking them. Which doesn't surprise me. I guarantee you anything new that comes through the Ipswich depot gets wrecked very quickly.
Oh, right. How come some of the Ipswich stuff's got Super Route 88 on it?
It's because they run as Grantham and Stratton.
I know some of the... They had Super Route 88 on them, but they didn't seem to have 88 on the front. What, Ipswich Borough or this?
Ipswich Borough.
Oh, right. No, not...
They're due at the end of this month.
What have they got coming? Sorry?
I believe they're Dart SLS, some more of them.
Oh, right.
Yeah, three or four of them.
Which body they haven't got on?
I think it's going to be the Sprite body again.
Obviously. So the original Sprites,
yeah.
We got, Woking got them, and the windscreens didn't fit after about 3 or 4 months.
That is, yeah. X10 7-Eleven. Don't forget they've got 700 and 7-Eleven based here.
That's a rarity, the earlier Eastern Counties livery.
Yeah, that's the early, that was the GRT livery.
They bought some new double deckers, but not that many.
No, that's right. Before, prior to GRT, that all they bought was a few Leyland Olympians.
Yeah.
That's another ex-Scottish one, isn't it? And there's been no mileage lost at all, simply the fact that they've taken on the new extra contract with Suffolk County Council.
Yeah.
And also extended the services outwards. Originally they needed, I think it was 6 extra vehicles.
Yeah.
Now it's 12, because they've also had to replace the double deckers as well. The older time teams.
Surprisingly, how many of those are still going though from...
Yeah, they're still in good condition. They're now, what, 20 years old?
Yeah.
Or more. That's right.
I think a lot of companies are regretting they retired old buses a bit too soon, right?
That's right.
Yeah, well obviously it's such a problem, possibly regretting getting rid of some of the Falcons then, isn't it?
No, those particular Falcons they got rid of, the Northern Counties body class, the body for that.
Oh.
And they were also on lease. L registered vehicles are going to have to be resprayed and put out onto country service from that scanner.
Yeah.
And look at the difference in the condition.
Mm.
You can see it.
Well, the fact it comes to a municipal fleet probably means that the maintenance standards are better anyway.
I reckon it will be the second best. Round about the second best, if not the best, engineering company within the Ipswich Buses Group.
That's right, they don't have to sort of cost cut in the same way that some of the companies have to do, do they?
Well, they're beginning to have to. You see they've got a temporary panel on there, can't you? They're also talking about getting rid of the B6s.
You won't surprise
me. Saw some of those in this national livery down at Colchester. Not the same batch, have they?
No.
There's about 5 or 6 of those based here.
Mm.
Yeah.
I'd like the government to try and get rid of the money. good loading for leaving from here.
Yeah, considering it's got to go through the town, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I told them to take a phone call and...
Yeah, it's
a thingy-bobs.
Oh, right.
And the shop is called thingy-bobs.
Beat your heart out, Chris.
doors for Norwich.
There's another one coming out. Thank you.
Thank you.